What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in.
It's me,
Mikey Pipes. Today we're installing this Watts 3/4 inch double check valve to keep the water authority off the building owner's back. You see this? This little guy right here is the key to cross connection prevention and keeping your water safe and the local inspector happy. This prevents dirty or contaminated water from back siphoning into the municipal water supply. It's a big deal. And that's why it's part of the plumbing code. So if you got a commercial building, an irrigation system, or even a boiler, chances are you need one of these. And if you don't have it, yeah, the water authority will be knocking on your door soon enough. Now, these cross connection devices or backflow prevention assemblies, this one is a double check valve. These are installed typically on the main water valve before any other T's or drains. So we're going to have to relocate this line right here. And what we're going to be doing, we'll be cutting out this section of pipe and slipping in the double check valve. Always remember, the direction of flow matters. So be very mindful of that. You don't want to put them in the reverse direction because you'll have no water in the building because it's going to stop the water of flow. And don't forget, the direction of flow, yeah, that matters. There it is. Always remember, flow direction matters. You don't want to be that guy going back on a recall because you installed it backwards. Direction of flow matters. All right, we're going to start by cutting out that piece of pipe right there. I do have the water supply off to the building. We're going to try to cut right there. I got my Milwaukee M12 automatic tubing cutter. I don't know how much water we're going to get here, but I am going to close a valve that's right here. And I looked up earlier. I didn't see any valves above. We're going to find out how this plays out. All right, we're getting rid of the pressure right now. Now I'm dumping into a crawl space, so I'm not too worried. Okay, so far so good. Now, I'm going to take a quick mark just for elevation purposes. Our valve is going to go right there. Let's cut right there because we do have to add in a couple T's. The building owner did request us to add in a hose faucet, and we also have to tie in that existing line. So there that is there. We're going to put in our valve, maintaining direction of flow right there. Let's put it in a way that we can test it moving forward. Let's get our press machine in there. Okay, excellent. All right, that's gonna go right there. Let's use a piece of the copper that we cut out. Just a bold piece right here. We'll take a measurement. Up our valve. Let's do that right there. We have no play on the vertical, so we're gonna have to be real tight in getting this valve in. It's gonna be a little bit of a challenge getting the short piece of copper I'm putting in there to make up that distance right there. But hopefully we're good. We'll get that in there. A little bit of play. Perfect. Let's press in our T. Beautiful. And one more. Okay. So now our valve is installed. Okay, maintain directional flow. And we have a T to connect our, looks like half inch PEX. May have to get a little creative with that. All right, it took a little bit of wiggling around here, but there's my double check valve. It's installed. My direction of flow from bottom going up. We have a 3/4 by a half inch copper press T to pick up this line. Let's turn on our water after making sure that all our test ports are closed. And let's restore water service to the building. So let's test everything. I left that one open right there. Let's close that test port right there. Okay, and the water service is now restored to the building. Beautiful. Same day installs, ladies and gentlemen. And in case you're wondering, we stock all types of backflow devices in our trucks. RPZs, double checks, pressure vacuum breakers, whatever's needed, we got you. Same day. Give us a call, 516-348-6300, or save time, book online at pipedoc.net. And don't think you're off the hook just by installing the double check valve or reduced pressure zone. By law, these devices need to be tested every year. And guess what? Pipe Doctor certified for that too. One call does it all. We got you covered. So building owners, do yourself a favor and stay ahead of the violations. Don't wait for the notice to come in the mail. And remember, if your town's giving you grief about backflow prevention, give us a call. We'll handle the rest. Same day, clean and compliant.